You know, but, you know, I felt like that was just like light reads. It wasn't anything like...
I disagree with you, girl. Okay, I'm sorry. I love you. But the fact that I came to you and was talking about actions or things that were happening in the room, and I said it all to your face, and it was so painful to have to go back home and watch you call me ugly, watch you call me smelly, watch you call me, like, worthless, essentially, because I told you you need to focus. Like, I'm sorry. I just don't think that was the right response in the moment.
Well, I will apologize that you feel some type of way. I will even apologize for even having...
I don't think that's an apology.
No.
That isn't. That's some bullshit. What?
You don't apologize because someone's feeling some kind of way.
You said some hurtful shit making behind my back.
Well, can I finish what I was saying?
Absolutely. Because you can direct it this way when you're done with Yvie.